Let's add proxies to ZennoPoster. First, launch the Project Manager app, then click on New Project. To integrate proxies, right-click on the screen, choose Add Action, Browser, and click on Settings. You should see an undefined action box. Click on this box. Below, find the Action Properties tab. Hit the Select Action drop-down and choose Set Proxy. Next, you'll need to enter your proxy details in the text box below. To get those, head to the Smartproxy dashboard. You can choose any proxy type, but today I will use residential proxies. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Alternatively, you can whitelist your IP by clicking Add next to your current IP address. Navigate to the Endpoint Generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session duration, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to ZennoPoster. In the proxy field, enter your username and password first, then add the endpoint and port. Make sure to separate the parts as shown in this example. If your IP is whitelisted, you can simply use the hostname port format. Now link the start and set proxy elements by clicking on one element and dragging the mouse to another. Once it's linked, right-click on the Set Proxy element, then choose Add Action, hit Tabs, and go to Page. A website element should appear. If it's outside of your pathway box, click and drag it back to it so the two elements stack up. Next, click on the website element and enter any address in the URL field below. Hit the Restart button. In a pop-up window, choose Yes, Step by Step, and finally save the project. Congrats! You've completed the proxy setup in ZennoPoster. For more guides on integrating our products, check out our YouTube channel and documentation.